Ladies and gentlemen, hey, I just want to show you how booming Novi Sad is. Look how pretty this city is, man. Isn't this a beautiful city? You've got a guy blowing bubbles for kids. All these lights and so many people. Look at this. It's kind of a chilly night. This is Saturday. It's not night, really. It's 6:30. I just met up with a couple of my buddies that are going to Nantucket on this program with me. And we went and had a couple narguilas. I did some video interviews with them. But in this beautiful place, man. So nice. They do such a good job here in Novi Sad with all these lights. And this guy, he's out here all the time doing this for the kids, blowing these bubbles. So everybody who says Serbians are mean and terrible people, oh my God, they're silly. You've got music, guy playing music over here. This beautiful building here behind us. There's not a better city, honestly, than Novi Sad, Serbia. 300,000 people, roughly. So many people out. Look at this. This is something you don't see in the USA. People just wandering around. Such a massive amount. In a city of 300,000, how many do you see in the USA that are just wandering around in the middle of a city? This is something you don't see in the USA. You don't have lots of these places that are just walking districts. So beautiful, man. Novi Sad does an awesome job with lights and all that stuff. Look at that, all the way down. Isn't this nice, man? Such a pretty city. Lovely, friendly, cool people. Beautiful lights, great food, great cafes, good beer, lots of little shops. Man, there's not a better city, honestly, that you could ever live in than Novi Sad, Serbia. I mean it, man. I'm not even being silly. I've lived in a lot of cities in Serbia and a lot of cities in the USA, and this one, I live right down there at Dunavska, right in the center, at the heart of this. And look at this, this massive amount of people. God, I love this city. Novi Sad is the best. Do viđenja.